Hello friends, today I will tell you about some difficult words along with their meaning. First one is abide. I am pronouncing it once again, abide. Its first meaning is accept or act in accordance with. I will repeat it once again, accept or act in accordance with. Second meaning is tolerate or support. I will repeat it once again, tolerate or support. Second word is cherish. I will repeat it once again, second one is cherish. Its first meaning is protect and care for something or someone lovingly. I will repeat it once again, protect and care for something or someone lovingly. And its second meaning is hold something. Its second meaning is hold something. Third word is eludes. I am repeating it once again. Third word is eludes. E-L-U-D-E-S. Its meaning is escape or avoid from a situation in a skillful way. I will repeat it once again. Avoid or escape from a situation in a skillful way. Thank you. If you like my video, please subscribe it.